And good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Former Governor Angus King announced tonight that he will run for the open U.S. Senate seat representing Maine. King will run as an independent for the seat held by senior Senator Olympia Snowe. Snowe announced last week that she will retire at the end of her term due to the divisive culture in Congress. News 8's Cam Tran was there when King formally announced his candidacy, and she joins us now live in the studio with more. Cam?
Well, Tracy, King says it's sad that political divisiveness caused Snowe to not seek another Senate term, but he says he wants to go to Washington and be, quote, that threat which changes that political culture.
Legal existence and how he
former Maine Governor Angus King hosted a forum at Bowdoin College tonight about the Cuban Missile Crisis, but his big bombshell announcement came after his lecture.
I'm announcing tonight that I'm a candidate for the United States Senate.
A round of applause erupted for the man who wants to fill the seat that will be open after Senator Olympia Snowe retires from Congress. King served as Maine's governor for two terms, from 1995 to 2003, and says he's running for Senate to fix the very issue that drove Snowe out of Washington.
The public is absolutely fed up with what's going on down there, and it's not necessarily about the issues. It's about the total dysfunctionality of the system.
The popular former governor will run as an independent, which he says can help him end the partisan politics in Congress.
By being an independent, I don't have to answer to anybody except the people of Maine, and that's what I intend to do. And hopefully I can, I think I'm a little bit of a threat to these guys, and if they think, oh, Lord, if we don't start to mend our ways here, they're going to send us more people like this guy King, and we don't want that.
King's announcement tonight came as a pleasant surprise to many who attended his standing room only lecture at Bowdoin College.
Thrilled.
Why?
Well, I think he's proven what he can do for the state.
He's going to Washington as someone who wants to make a difference without a party behind him one way or the other, and who cares a lot about the Maine people.
And already King has a political endorsement. Fellow independent Elliot Cutler, who ran for governor 2 years ago, throws his support behind King, saying he would bring to the Senate the independence, the abilities, the reputation, and the disposition that will make him a great senator, that will serve us Mainers well and make us proud every day. And that will begin to rebuild and restore the Senate to what it was intended to be, the world's greatest deliberative body. Now, King says he is running for Mainers. Therefore, he says he will not run a single negative ad during his campaign for Congress. Live in the newsroom, Cam Tran, News 8.